She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. They barricaded the morgue. Maybe it was to keep something in.
Level 2 security clearance.
Thank you.
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all.
Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind.
Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicide.
But this is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it.
You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche?
I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to such a temple, this fellow may be our best chance.
Harris is Dr. Brandon's patient. And your methods?
Not mercy.
They're complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You tell me what's best, of course. How long can you afford to wait?
Thank you.
waiting.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Gravity.
exiting zero gravity. Quarantine activated.
Thank you.
What's your status?
I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Thank you.
Captain Mathias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all on.
Security clearance required.
Thank you.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I work in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
So I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Or sir, maybe I was wrong.
Yeah. Thank you.